opportunities TRU has to study abroad.
There's lots of opportunities to interact with faculty and other staff members. In lots of clubs, you get to work with faculty and staff one-on-one, and you can really build relationships with those people. Also, there's lots of research opportunities, and in classes, like lots of the classes, the professors will know you by name, and they start to know you throughout the semester, so it's a lot different than another school where there's hundreds of people.
We enjoy TRU small class sizes and accessible professors.
What's not to love about TRU? First of all, I love it because people come here from all over the world. Then it's located in an unbelievable, amazing place, and there is so much activity on campus. I love TRU.
What I love about TRU is that we're so international and we're so diverse, and you can find anyone from around the world here, and I think that's pretty amazing, and you cannot find that anywhere else.
Hey guys, my name is Sierra, and I love TRU because it is an active learning environment. You don't have to be afraid to ask for help, and there's always an opportunity to make new friends. Also, Starbucks is pretty cool.
Hi, my name is Monza Kounda, and the reason I like TRU is because it's like a tightly packed family, and what normally happens is that you always see a friendly face like walking by, and everyone just feels like they're some form of a community. And I also like how approachable the lecturers are, and just in general how the whole community of Kamloops is just very friendly.
I love TRU because it exposes me to such a diverse group of people, as well as being able to be a part of clubs that can help within the community.
I'm Alex, and I like TRU because it's small and close-knit, very accessible, and the professors are very approachable and care about your education.
What I like about TRU is it really opens your mind to a lot of things that you wouldn't be able to see. For me, for example, if I was back home, it's so diverse and so cultural, so it's just such an encouragement. It's really, really lovely.
Things I like about TRU, I really like the small class size, it's more homey feel, and I'm a big fan of multicultural students. I like learning about all the different cultures and societies, and I think it's really interesting.
I see here and Gangster Moose. So we don't think there's anything more we could really say to add to the video. We do hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, give it a lovely comment and share it with your friends. And we hope now you know why we like TRU so much, and hopefully you like it too. Thank you.
Am I speaking loud enough?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. One of the books. TRU. Oh my god.